It's the real.
Real Street Music Radio. Live on North Brick City.
The real.
It's about giving a voice to the people in the community. You know what I'm saying?
Hip-hop.
I mean, if we don't do it, who gonna do it? You know what I mean? We in the bricks where shit ain't cake. Not a damn thing soft for sweet. People do whatever it takes. Every corner crime tape in the news crew. But they don't never ask how we feel when we got views too. Most of their eyes is wide shut. That's the main reason why I open this mic up. Left chop it up with corporate cats and real street dudes. You're now tuned into the Real Street Views.
The real.
Real Street Views Radio.
Hip-hop.
Hip-hop. I mean, if we don't do it, who gonna do it? You know what I mean?
Real Street Views Radio is powered by TransactionCity.com. TransactionCity.com, the only global marketplace where you can buy, sell, auction, import, and export bulk products and live stream all with no fee. That's local and global transactions, free to use and 100% secure through PayPal. TransactionCity.com. Sign up today and just like that, you're all over the world.
We develop class without asking, bearing the burdens, breathing new life to the meaning of everlasting, cultivating the culture with reason, navigating the loss, but only in season, blinks that bring about change, giving oppressors back the forced culture in names. Salute to the embracers of the unified struggle, adding on to the greatness, embodying that ancient strength. You know the kind that don't fold, that built for this, right arm raised high with that closed fist. Much respect to the spiritual god and goddesses, creator of the science of meditation and intelligence. Peep the logo, channeling the image of Tahuti in the mist, the art of scribing, reasoning, logic, and mathematics, protecting us from the pitfalls of the abyss, digging through the ancient archives of history, exposing through fashion that our existence was never a mystery, stolen legacies that has a tangible voice, innovative platforms our ancestors shall forever speak, divine products of the diaspora, bringing freedom to culture. Man, we are regally dope, melanated kings and queens, princes and princesses living out their dreams, dispelling the evil root of the adverse perceptions, creating products that don't celebrate our oppression, soaring over the negative images and ashes. We are the Dundada, macro of the classes, make them sit up straight when you walk in the room, for we reign supreme. Who are we? We are the melanated masses. We out here living out dreams.
Yes, sir. It is the Real Street Views TV. What's the deal, y'all? How y'all feeling tonight, man? Appreciate everybody for checking in. As y'all can see, we are sponsored tonight by the Melanated Masses. That was a spoken word from my girl, Sashette Ali. You know what I mean? Owner of the Melanated Masses brand. You see the Melanated Kings and Queens in the building. She got another dope line called Regally Dope. And yeah, man, she is definitely official Real Street Views TV sponsor, dope artist, poet. She's a big supporter, man. Shout out to my man, Elo Kush. He had him on the show a couple weeks ago. Had a great night that night. I see a lot of people in the building. I appreciate everybody for checking in. Real Street Views TV team, they definitely checking in. I see y'all, man. Appreciate the love. Definitely check out the sponsor. We'll be scrolling across the screen all night. If you're interested in Melanated King, Melanated Queen, the Regally Dope clothing line, definitely reach out to the girl Sashette Ali and the whole Melanated Massive movement. They rocking with us tonight. Appreciate that. Talik Jones is in the building. I see you, cuzzo. My homie Bump is up in here. King Malik. My man Malik Sanders, new fam is in the building. My girl Sakina Kidd, what's up? Sheldon, I see you, cuzzo. The boy Dre Busy is up in here. Jersey Dry. DJ Keys, what up? Ty Jack, my girl Sashette Ali was definitely up in the building. Shout out to her, shout out to the whole Melanated Masses movement. Like I told you, all the info you need is scrolling across the bottom of the screen. Follow her on the IG at Melanated Masses. You know what I mean? The email, melanatedmasses@gmail.com. Can't get no easier than that. The P.O. box, the address will be scrolling through all night. And throughout the course of the evening, we'll definitely be giving y'all these photos of the line so you can see just how dope that is, man. The Melanated Queens, Melanated Kings, Melanated Princes, Melanated Princesses. Oh, man. That's just dope, man. Loving it, loving it. Tanisha Laverne Grant is in the building. Shout out to Miss Grant. Celebrity analyst. She definitely, she's a correspondent to all the stars. She's the one to be on the red carpets. And she kicked it with us on the show a few weeks back, too. So I appreciate you. Shout out to my boy Kalal Trillion. He stay in the building doing his thing. My girl Gracie is in the building. I see you. Appreciate everybody for coming out, man. We're going to have some fun. We're going to talk about some things. We're going to play some music, some videos. It's the only place they doing it, man. Ain't nobody else playing them videos like that. And we're going to have fun. And then, of course, we got to stash it and trash it. That's another thing we're going to do tonight. We don't have no choice, man. We got to stash it and trash it. That's when we play some known artists, some lesser known artists, underground artists, and we play their video. They send them up brand new for the people to check it out. You know what I mean? And if they hit it and they feeling it, then they stash it. If they not digging it, you give us the thumbs down, the shit signs, the the trash signs, and then we gonna trash it. So that's how we do it up here on the Real Street Views TV. We always have a good time, man. Always appreciate y'all for rocking out. I got to shout to the boy Billboard P, man, for the Dear Jersey movement this weekend. I mean, he did a show in Bloomfield. He did a show in Montclair. The thing was amazing. Both places were sold out, and there was no violence anywhere in the area. So you got to shout the boy Billboard P on bringing out the real artists, the artists who were there to elevate their craft. It wasn't on no BS, man. So that was major. The Dear Jersey tour ended last night, but there will be more to come from the whole team. Shout to Boys Life, New Fam, everybody who had any parts of that beautiful movement, man. Eyes Like Mine. It was incredible, incredible event. See my boy Oscar Turk in the building. What it do, man? Appreciate everybody. Time to get to some music, man. We got a few things we're going to talk about, but it's time to get into some music. So we're going to sit back, get comfortable. I'm going to invite some of my friends. Y'all invite some of y'all's. Hit that share button. Let them know we in here doing what we do. What did we get into last week? That was jumping. Man, let's get into that Raekwon. Raekwon got a new album out. So we're going to set it off with a legend, and then we're going to come back and get into these things and do what we do. It's the Real Street Views TV, baby. Lock in. Let's go.
Get the fuck up out the spot, nigga.
Burn that nigga feet up.
Stick it in, man. Fuck this nigga doing, B. That nigga get washed up by things. You wild ass. This motherfucking giraffe ass nigga out here, man. Sheepskin socks ass nigga right here. What the hell is going on, man? Light that nigga feet up, son. Come on, man.
Man is safe, your crew is cornered. Why did you think you could step over me? I'm too enormous. Plus, I heard you an informant. Call Bruce, tell him roll out the plastic. I'm about to catch a body on this. No threat, Hossa, I don't make those. Soak my bullets in cyanide. So when they touch you, that's a case closed. Dime pieces, I bag them, follow this pimp scroll. Hoes, I don't chase those. Too much drama with them. That alone, I don't have time for. I'm raw, fuck a bitch feelings. I'm on some old Goldie shit chilling. Businessman, baby, stay producing them dollar signs. Line for line, I'm dope, don't mix it with. Why not? When a spike hit them, they flatline. Period. One word to describe my grind. Son, I'm serious. Shank doctor with choppers. Raining on your militants, guns drawn. Blowing out your back, ain't concealing shit. This what it comes to. Wildin' like the Western down on this concrete jungle.
vest on. And your weapon is oil and don't jam. But if it do, lead you through when it's time for that warfare. This what it comes to. Wild like the West and down in this concrete jungle, homie. Hope you got your vest on. And your weapon is oil and don't jam. But if it do, lead you through when it's time for that warfare. I'm nice, targets get hit whenever I squeeze. Dawn status, get my dicks up whenever I please. Above the law, brick, beat cases, don't cop please. I buy my cars, but y'all niggas whips be leaves. I'm a wolf off the loose, somebody find this leash. I'm a star, you a starburst, sweeter than fruit. No kind of background, claim killer, then who did you shoot? Must imagine that, with your far-fetched raps. Shit is real over here, said we blast on Satan. Take trips in and out of the country, turn dark clouds to sunny. I'm living good, my paper got me comfy. You in the hood talking about you on the war with me. I get your project shot down while your landlord sleep. Now you in too deep, no turning back from your actions. You a killer, then show me. If not, then meet my savages. The general, I have my goons tear up your establishment. This what it comes to. Wildin' like the West and down in this concrete jungle, homie. Hope you got your vest on. And your weapon is oil and old jam. But if it do, lead you through when it's time for that warfare. This what it comes to. Wildin' like the West and down in this concrete jungle, homie. Hope you got your vest on. And your weapon is oil and old jam. But if it do, lead you through when it's time for that warfare.
Send it to
me. Hey, Muddy Fucking Waters mixtape, man. I'm high as a bitch up in this motherfucker. I need a beat. I need a fucking beat. I don't need no turn-up beat. I need some elements, some hip-hop. Let's get back to some elements and shit, yeah. Josh, I like that, man. You like that, man? Let's turn that shit up, man. Yeah. Lyrical wordplay for y'all. I feel good on this one, man. This is how real MCs do it, you know. Yeah, I like this shit a lot, man. Dun Fiato, Rome, York, we in the building. Check it out. Yo, when I hit the bong, I'm Godzilla taking over Hong Kong. Eating wonton with a shotgun and long johns. It's not unsung, no story here to tell. I'm just ready, I'm a student before the school bell. To propel my wordplay, Thursday, boy, I bust off 3Ks on Martin Luther King birthday. Berkeley College for $20, if I got it, smoke here, inquire my knowledge. A little psychotic, I know, rape me, I'm Michael Jordan. The Fighting Four, fighting with Wayne Gretzky. I'm not relevant, let's see, who's spitting? Some of y'all Coke and Pepsi, I can't tell the difference. I'm Daryl when I'm pitching. Before the white girl had him twitching. Not a rap game in my kitchen. Easy pickings. Rebel would have caused my mind. It's like fuck with mine. I put your mind on the wall. I'm on tour getting bread and tattoos. And your job is giving tic tacs and bathrooms. I hate gossip. I mash up your media mosh pit. Release a baboon in a chat room. My weed bag's a vacuum to smuggle. Off of one blunt, a bitch gon' fuck you. Chicks TiVo the meatloaf. When I hit they belly, Doc dropping all dimes. Rico. Take precautions, I got a pallbearer that build coffins for all rappers and nonsense. Nonchalantly, I'm thinking darker than a convict conscious. That's why I'm sweating in the armpits. That's where the bomb is. The gang rate in my city is like the 80s where Kendrick Lamar lived. I got a harvest of purple at my apartment. Across the park, I sell pounds to Cartman. I think like an orphan, I'm in a zone, but it's freestyle, so these words might need a home. Executive neck, I demand respect. Check, don't even talk to me or text the wrong tone, okay? Stay at bay, Mandalay. When I write out pull pins from these hand grenades, you could be amazed to hate it. But either way, I get it heated like Kanye and Sway. I'm done with it. I had fun with it. Stay back and tell your girl, come get it. She had Mr. Right, now she want Mr. Wrong. Now she swing along like Serena Arms.
What's the worst they could do to me, man? Destroy the rebuild. I'm back. Guess who back for another round? Milf lover, brother, I will take your mother down. Big homie, I ain't nothing like these other clowns. Fuck a cig, buck 50 if I cut you down. Pop a right, hit him with a swift left. Or just do it to your face, get your chin checked. Try some fours I could throw, that's a strength test. Five shots from the Cyclops, get your man X. Three jobs, work hard, I don't get rest. She act up, just this, I don't get stressed. Keep these rap niggas nervous, it's a piss test. Cause the boy gets retarded, it's incest. Lift off, no meat plan, I been raw. You ain't got no idea for what you went for. Get clipped off from young boys, the mentors. Simple and plain, I kill a gang, jigsaw. Nigga, yes, I'm only here to get a check. Then collect, then go get me a bigger check. My bro saying that the rap game need me. Truth is, I might be ruthless, that ain't easy. Keeping the thugs motivated, I ain't Jeezy. Haters told a bold-faced lie, said I ain't eating. Used to have a Mac with the shoestring to use for work. Even though Gito went and cop the Uzi first. Yeah, it costs, take a loss when you losing work. So over bread, we leaving them in a moving hearse. Look, they thought I was gonna rhyme that with Uzi Vert. He just a dad, so his whole style truly dirt. Been the nicest, my whole style is killer writing. He been the broke back mountain, he in the pillow biting. He can type, but can't fight, these half pints. Be watching Nick at night, talking about vamp life. Put a bill on your head, get you for half price. Nigga, the plug, my fam, so the slab's white. That damn pipe got him gas like it's crack pipes. How you going jab twice, boy, your pants tight. Oy vey, I even fucks with Jorge. Four yops, six pointed at him, we shooting 4K. Welcome to North, where niggas shoot in broad day. It goes down from Clinton Ave to Broadway. No fronts, I'm out here, I gotta get it. Some of my bags got cash, some got a body in it. I'm a big body Benz, you a Honda Civic. If it's involving the bread, it's my kind of business. Too many weak niggas, y'all in the way. You gonna learn in your first lesson starting the day. Doing dirt around here, you can't wash it away. And if a chick don't like me, then she probably gay. I don't play, and that fuck shit ain't okay. When I ride, I bring it to niggas with road rage. First 48 and I'm tripping both days. True story, bet that when it's all said, I still don't pay for shit. I got a ball head, get it straight. I'm tripping over my dinner plate. Had I revolver spinning more than a figure eight. You getting paid and bringing mines a minute late. What? He getting four like he on a double dinner date. Woo. Woo. What's the worst they gonna say about me? That I'm fat?
Dirty dick, 120 shit. Stacking stats, you know the shit.
Fuck y'all want though.
Mo, what up? Gito, what up?
Yeah.
For life, yeah. Nigga.
Yes, sir. That's the homie Big Stump right there. See, that's how I hit y'all in the head, you know what I mean? I gave y'all two legends, you know. I gave you Reggie Noble. I gave you Raekwon. Then I came back with a boy right from the bricks, you know what I mean? Shout out to the boy Big Stump. I got a couple of his joints. We might have to run a couple of his joints tonight. That dude be acting a fool. Oh, yeah, that dude is dope, man. Shout out to the boy Scumbag Steve. He's in the building. Steve McCaster, I see you, boy. He be doing his numbers over at 8 Squad Rebel Radio, man. You need to get over there Friday nights. Yo, 8 o'clock? Let them know what time it start, man. That's my favorite show. That's my favorite show on the live. And I'm on the live, and that's my favorite show right there. I locked in with the Scumbag Steve. Shout out to my boy Tone. I see you, Tone. Star Elise is in the building. Another one of our lovely sponsors, Styled by Star Elise. Y'all always see her ad. You'll see that again this evening. Definitely love it when they step up in the building. We doing what we do. We putting things in motion. I got to shout out my little cousin, man. My little cousin, Hassani Gravitt, man. He played for South Carolina. They made it to the Final Four for what I believe is the first time in their school history. And shout to South Carolina. My little cousin was up in there doing his numbers, so definitely show him some love. Yeah, they took the L today. Just, 77-73. I mean, it was a great game. They played a great season. Definitely have nothing to be, to hang their heads about, man. It was an excellent, excellent season. Took their team to the history books this year for their school. So just let my little cousin Hassani know. I know he probably feeling down tonight. We love you, boy. You did your thing. You ain't got no reason to hold your head, man. You should be proud. Most definitely, man. Shout to South Carolina. They call it the Gamecocks. That's a rough name, though. Gamecocks. Like, when I say game, y'all say cocks. You know what I'm saying? Hit me with that. Shout to the South Carolina Gamecocks. That's a rough name. They put in that work tonight, though, man. And, yeah, they didn't make it where they thought they was going to go. But, yo, they took a hell of a ride. They had a lot of fun on the way, and they put on for their team. So, shout to South Carolina. Shout to my little cousin, Hassani. You see him going up there. You can't miss the red mohawk. The boy do his numbers, man. Love you, family. That's what's good. And once again, the evening is sponsored by Melanated Masses, Melanated Kings, Queens. Y'all know, y'all need, look at that. It's lovely, man. You need that in your life. Melanated Kings, Queens, Princes, Princesses. The line is crazy. And then the Regally Dope. That's ill. I'm going to have to get me one of them too, man. Something shit, Ali. One of our, you know, not only a sponsor, a friend to the show. Fellow artist. Now, I mean, she definitely does her thing. So that ain't nothing but love. We about to get into this Stash of the Trash It, man. Y'all ready? It's about 10 minutes. Stash of the Trash It. So what we do in that segment of the show is we bring up any new submission that we got lately throughout the week. People sending up videos constantly throughout the week. We check them out. If we digging them, y'all give them the thumbs up. Y'all giving them fire signs. Y'all giving them speaker signs. Let them know we feeling them. And then they'll get a round of applause. And they will make it to the Real Street Views vault from that point forward. That's the way the game go. Now, if you're not feeling it, you trash it. The way you trash it is you give them the thumbs down. You give them shit signs. And you give them garbage signs. And then you're going to hear something more like this. We're going to tell them they ain't make it this week. Not this week. Try again next week. That's the way it's going to go down. That's how we play the game up here on the Real Street Views TV. But right now, we're going to get into some more music. We're going to come back. We're going to talk about some things that's been on my mind and some things going on in the world and in the community. That's what we do. And then we gonna get into this Stash of the Trash. We gonna have some fun tonight. Y'all stay locked in. Most importantly, hit that share button when you come in the building. You know what I mean? Let your peoples know we out here doing what we do. You know what I mean? It's the Real Street Views TV Facebook Live Edition. It's getting my boy Sadat X, man. We gonna keep it legendary for a little while. Let's go.
Following a developing story in Brooklyn tonight where a grand jury indicted a rookie NYPD officer in the accidental shooting death of an unarmed man last fall. CBS 2's Dick Brennan, live in the newsroom with details. Dick?
Well, David, the Brooklyn District Attorney won't say what specific charges are yet, but the indictment will be unsealed tomorrow afternoon.
I'm on my way!
Yeah, I'm on my way, yo. He's here. Understand that. Check this out, yo. You can get shot with your hands out. The plan's up and running. Choke a man till he can't breathe and try to make me believe it was done for the greater. What the hell I'm supposed to say to his kids? It seems like once they blow on them lids, you get a power surge. That thing on your hip and the urge is not a good combination. I have a lot of fears about the coming years. I foresee tears behind the seal. And be careful when you're behind the wheel. Have your L straight and be the smart guy, not the smart guy. Master your high. They don't need a reason why. ISIS right here's the crisis in double form. When it gets to be the norm, death these killings. Our children, our babies gone. How can a man cause so much grief? Whatever faith or belief, the devil is near. In fact, he's here.
He's right here amongst us. And all my life, Satan tried to get me. Walk in my shoes, devil trying to fit me. But he don't know I got the power fit me. Nah, he don't know I got the power. Hold my life, Satan tried to get me. Walk in my shoes, devil trying to fit me. But he don't know I got the power fit me. Nah, he don't know I walk in power fit me.
Listen, yo, before we get to that bullshit, son, Let me tell you something.
Shut the fuck down.
Go on my back pocket.
Sit the fuck down.
Go on my back pocket. That's
a word.
Shut the fuck up.
The devil is right next to you. He might even got text to you. Send a good text to you. He might have crossed you for a broad, and if she fall for that, she's fraud. Money bring out the devil. It make a man kill his brother. Take people's money and bounce over an ounce. I seen the body drop, made the party stop. Damn. The devil made a man run, not walk. Don't get it. Be totally committed. See nothing wrong with it. And once you behind the wall, he leaves. He find another shell that breathes, that believes off the treasure he achieves. Oh, you might have got gold 5 years back. Fast forward, puts a hole in your back. Send a call from Jack. Unbelievable, he's a single move. When he comes at your own, you better teach your kids about the devil.
The devil is real.
All my life, Satan tried to get me. Walking my shoes, devil trying to fit me. But he don't know I got that power 50.
The devil is real.
He don't know I got the power 50. All my life, Satan tried to get me. Walking my shoes, devil trying to fit me. But he don't know I got the power 50.
The devil is real.
The devil is a master manipulator, weak psyche invader. He comes in all shades, a smile I was thought to be genuine. Get you lying, get you blind. The opportunist is, he's a colorless fool, not confined by sex. A man, a woman can deal with poison, he deals it. I'm not the nigga he reels in. My math is too swift. Well beyond lessons, I've seen him give blessings. Man of the cloth, then go and jerk off. Perverted, I can never be converted. Remember where you heard it. There's more like me. I want you to be free, but you got to trust me. They might tell you what I say is crazy. It goes well past the lazy and the mentally dead. Fear the inbreds, they're fucking themselves. I may have nothing on the shelf, but I teach you to save yourself. The devil is near. My nigga, can you hear?
All
my life, Satan tried to get me. Walking my shoes, devil trying to fit me. But he don't know I got that power 50.
Nah,
he don't know I got the power 50. All my life, Satan tried to get me. Walking my shoes, devil trying to fit me. But he don't know I got that power 50.
Nah,
he don't know I got the power 50. Walk with me.
End of the 5 foot shawty from Mario. Longest running hero in the game, Super Mario. A two sets of eight bars from Side Rock. Got him sprinting to the studio. It's time to get this cardio. I'm synonymous with iconic is. Just a part of being rap, barrel, bit of pyramids and obelisks. I'ma let it scoot from out the bottom of my consciousness. Turning rap stars to old hacks, that's anonymous. You don't get it, check your Twitter feed or your literacy. Diamonds out this African mind, enriching lyrically. Every line formed from the pressure to be the greatest. Now I'm spitting out jewels to city precious, Gabby Sidibe. Hope I can change the face of hip-hop in my lifetime, or I'll be forced to sever several MC's lifelines. Cause I developed in the veteran organically. Y'all eating up all this Giga Mo rap, the vanilla ice kind. They told me I would bring him back to life, soul to soul. Showed up and had the fans attracted like a pose and pose. Rock took up all this dope shit in the lab and watched the freshest cats expire after the first hit. Overdose, prolific with my verbal illustration. Basquiat, bars like a beautiful prayer. Al Fati, huh? I'm a Washington, DC, Marvel in the land that sent them both together. Made me supernatural, huh? Pretty little Loch Ness monster. Pit from out of nowhere in a cloud of knock chopper. Launching atoms out the gates of my esophagus. Forming universes at the base of my superior subconscious mind. I'm inclined to be reborn like the phoenix is. When every track I blaze invade your double helixes. Embed the label on your jeans like a brand name. Everybody knows I rock the standard of what a genius is.
Yo, Cyrock. We got a CC. Again, Soudain on the track. Metamorphies.
Yeah, man. Shout to the girl, Ciroc. That's the example of somebody who came through to stash it and trash it and killed it. And, you know, they had to stash it. They threw it in the stash. So that's the girl, Ciroc. She's definitely, definitely ill, man. And I knew that was going to get stashed. I just threw that up there just to see. I was trying to gauge the crowd, see who was in the building, make sure all my real hip-hop heads was in here like they usually are. You know what I mean? See a lot of hip-hop in the building. I see that was hot. See a lot of love signs. See, they, but that wasn't on the stash or the trash it. We about to get into that right now. This is the portion of the show where we play a couple new joints. A couple people might have sent joints up today or sometime over the weekend. And we going to get into them joints. And you guys are the judge. The people in the building is the judge and the jury when it comes down to whether these joints make it onto the show or whether we toss them out in the trash and keep on looking for some heat rocks. You know what I mean? So that's what we do. So you're going to hear the claps when the song is rocking. And when they not, sad situation. Maybe another day. We're going to start it off with my boy Ryan O'Neill. The homie Ryan O'Neill, he had a video go viral. Y'all can see he was, I guess he approached Rick Ross while he was on his way, like into a show or something like that. And he sat there freestyle for him. You know, the video went viral. And, you know, a lot of his peoples that I rock out with are connected to me, connected to the show. So they said, send this joint up. Let's see how the people feeling it. So we're going to set it off with the boy Ryan O'Neill. Y'all hit that share button, man. It's the Real Street Views TV, man. That's what we do up in here. They ain't playing them videos nowhere else. You know what I mean? They not playing that real hip-hop, man. You can't watch the, you can't watch TV. You can't watch the, listen to the radio no more. You can't hear this real shit, man. Hit that share button. Let the people know we in the building. We about to get into this stash it or trash it portion of the show. Y'all make sure y'all hit me up while these joints is playing. Let me know how y'all feeling them. I need to know if they going in the vault or if they going in the dumpster. Let me know. We're going to set it off with the boy Ryan O'Neill. It's the Real Street Views TV. Let's get it.
Then I was born on a job. Now the inside guts look like corn on a cob. Food on the plate, guess you the dinner meal. Bowling like center field. Please get this kid a meal.
Product cooking in the bando. Product cooking in the bando. I whip it up in the pot. I'm getting rid of them old. I whip it up in the pot. I'm getting rid of them old.
Product cooking in the venue. Product cooking in the venue. I whip it up in the pot. I'm getting rid of them old. I whip it up in the pot. I'm getting rid of them old.
I gave him more than Nick and Axe for. Big stick, similar to Jim Doug and Axe. Big whips, call me S.O.R. Yeah, I'm that boy. S.V., call him Escobar. With them tracks, boy.
I can't say sorry, I make you fellows mad. And niggas can't stop me, I'm like a yellow cab. And just for that, I might cop the yellow Jag. I never left, but it's like you could tell I'm back.
Got about 220 on the dashboard. With a cup of Henny, that's the crash course. For the drop, I keep a mask for. In the Glock, like I shop with the task force.
I'm making my name, you should call me monumental. I studied the best, you can't even find a temple. Like I'm tapping them bags, every dime I mention. You can't even find a signal. You don't know the grind I'm into.
Product cooking in the venue. Product cooking in the venue. I whip it up in the pot. I'm getting rid of them old. I whip it up in the pot. I'm getting rid of them old. Product cooking in the venue. Product cooking in the venue. I whip it up in the pot. I'm getting rid of them old. Whip it up in the pot, I'm getting rid of them old.
Oh no, man. That one was too close. We had a couple people who was feeling it. And I seen a couple thumbs down. Y'all gotta let me know what it is. I see I like the beat. Yvonne got the straight face. He said, I'm tired of the drug talk. See, now we adding up some thumbs down. Y'all gotta let me know what y'all think about that last joint. We see what we gonna give it and where we gonna put it. If we gonna put it in the stash and play it later on future shows, or if we gonna put it in the trash. I see another nah. No, sir. Not tonight. The thumbs down is coming, trash it. Nah, thumbs down. I like the beat. I'm tired of the drug talk. Oh, man. I see another trash. Doesn't look like a go. Not tonight. We'll try it again. My girl Yvonne Locke said, nah. Sakina Kidd said the beat was cool. But it don't look like it made it through. It didn't make it through, man. We got more trash it than stash it so far. So, that one is not going down tonight. It will not be. Shout to the boy Dot Boudini. I see his joint in here. He actually made it through last week. So, we got to just run that. We just got to run that later on. Let me see. Oh, I got something for y'all. I know what I'm going to do. I know exactly what I'm going to do. Y'all can't diss the Lord. I got thumbs down. My man Sean Jackson said, what's up, Lev? Shout out to the boy Nucci Rayo. He sent me something up. That's the homie. Some of y'all might remember Nucci Rayo. He did a lot of joints back in the day. He's actually a write-up for Diddy, Bad Boy. The boy did his numbers. But he switched over to gospel rap from secular rap. And it wasn't that it was that it's gospel, because his flow and his content is not like church. You know what I mean? You're not going to think that it's all, you know, gospel rap. He just spits it, but he took his message a positive direction, and he's still doing it. And he set up a new joint. And even though I like him, I got to put him up on the chopping block for the stash it or trash it. Everything new gonna come through y'all. That's the promise. Everything new gonna come through the fans first. And then we'll get it in the mix and start getting it rocking when we do this thing every week like we do. So we're gonna start with the boy Nucci Rayo. Let's get into that on the Real Street Views TV, baby. Facebook Live edition. Let's go.
What up, y'all? It's your boy Do It All, Drew Kelly, from that legendary hip-hop group, Boys of the Underground. Chilling right here with my homie Gucci Radio, man. Tell them about the vid.
You already know. Y'all about to watch Pray For My Enemies, that new video, sponsored by the90s.com. Y'all see the shirt? The90s.com sponsored video. Y'all see the shirt with the legendary Laws of the Underground on it, that Chief Rocha joint. You already know what it is. I hope y'all enjoy this video.
Salute, man, the '90s. I'm telling you, man, the clothing is crazy. Pray for my enemies, and I'll pray for yours.
Notified each other when it's cops coming. They yell freeze, they yell stop running. You got summons, next thing you know you gone. I had to stop slumming. We lose friends like we walking through the crowd. We not, we in the hood, but they coughing up the loud. Some make it out, we like crabs in a barrel. Oh, God forbid they see you in nice apparel. You add change to that, and here comes the arrows. I already know the path I travel is narrow. This thing about Nooch, I don't play in this booth. Now I became the enemy for saying the truth. I got enemies. Got a lot of enemies. This ain't for the weak. I'm in the street doing ministry. This cold world never showed me any sympathy. But I'ma pray anyway. I pray you live life. I pray you get right. I pray you take flight and fight the good fight. I pray you get sight. I pray this all night. It made this all right. When I was, when I pray for my enemy, I pray you get on. I pray you get gone. I pray you live long. Ain't no right no wrong. I pray you stay strong. I'm playing this song. When I was, when I pray. Teenage love, it didn't work out, but does it ever? We move on and pray that somebody would love us better. So many I played, even quarters at all phase. I guess in my mind, the club was the arcade. They can't stand to see that I'm getting my accolades. They be acting with shade because of back in the days. You tried to trust, told lies with lust. You cried your crush, but it's two sides to us. I got enemies, got a lot of enemies. This ain't for the weak, I'm in the street doing ministry. This cold world never showed me any sympathy. But I'ma pray anyway. I pray you live life, I pray you get right. I pray you take flight and fight the good fight. I pray you get sight, I pray this all night. It made this all right. When I was, when I pray for my enemy, I pray you get on, I pray you get gone. I pray you live long, ain't no right from wrong. I pray you stay strong, I'm playing this song. When I was, when I pray for my enemy. If you mad that I made it, I don't know what to tell ya. My success doesn't nail your failure. We was both right there with all that paraphernalia. But we ain't cut from the same cloth, I smell ya. You chose to love it, Nooch rose above it. You rolling thugging with all those who covet. Chasing after that golden nugget while I focus on my dream and I blow through budgets. It was never my intention to leave you behind. Now whenever I get mentioned, you being sublime. But behind closed doors, you say I'm greedy and blind. Do anything for the shine, well that ain't even my kind. I got enemies, got a lot of enemies. This ain't for the weak, I'm in the street doing ministry. This cold world never showed me any sympathy. But I'ma pray anyway. I pray you live life, I pray you get right. I pray you take flight and fight the good fight. I pray you get sight, I pray this all night. It made this all right. When I was, when I pray for my enemy, I pray you get on, I pray you get gone. I pray you live long, ain't no right from wrong. I pray you stay strong, I'm playing this song. When I was, when I prayed for my enemy. When I prayed for my enemy.
Yes, sir. Nooch Radio. When I prayed for my enemies. Y'all was digging that. See? See? I know I got some good peoples up in here, man. I knew y'all couldn't diss the Lord. Shout to the boy, Nooch Radio. That was going in the stash anyway. That's a secret. Y'all might not know. Nooch was going in the stash. I knew that was hot. Y'all couldn't tell me that wasn't hot. We need a different outcome. Got to try something different. Absolutely. I got thumbs up. I got stash all day. Said it's a stash. He said I closed my eyes and thought it was Pharaoh Monch. He said, I support gospel, hip-hop, rap, stash it. So Shed Ali said, put that in the archives. Ivy Carter says, stash it. That's a win. Nooch Radio. When I pray for my enemies. We'll get into that a little later on, but it will not have the Stash of the Trash It option on it. That is officially in the archives right now. You know what I mean? Appreciate everybody for checking in, man. Y'all hit that share button. We're going to have some fun. We're going to dust off a couple bills, and then we're going to come back and get into some more Stash It and Trash It. As always, you already know our sponsor for the evening, the Melanated Masses, is in the building. You know what I mean? We appreciate everybody, man, who comes in, locks in, tunes in, shows us love. We got to run back that spoken word by Mr. Shet Ali. She's the owner of the Melanated Masses, man. We're going to run that back for y'all so y'all can really see, hear her mind, see her vision. It's crazy, man. We appreciate her for coming up and sponsoring this episode of the Real Street Views TV. So we're going to get it in. Let's pay these bills. Let's come back. Let's do some more Stash in the Trash. And let's have some fun. It's the Real Street Views TV, baby. Let's go.
Got a problem with pests, insects, rodents? Call Bug Out Pest Solutions. Bug Out Pest Solutions specializes in bed bug and termite infestation. It services both commercial and residential properties. So before you let insects and rodents bug you out, call Bug Out Pest Solutions at 908-239-4416. That's 908-239-4416. Located in Plainfield, New Jersey, and servicing North, Central, and parts of South Jersey. So don't bug out. Just call Bug Out Pest Solutions.
Yo, hold up. Taquan Adams is shot out, yo. Before I play the ad, this joker requested a commercial. I've never seen it done before, man. You the MVP, yo. You the Real Street Views TV MVP. This dude officially requested a commercial. Y'all remember that song, that beat from back in the day? Come on, man. Before we get into this next section, though, I want to run my girl, Sashet Ali. She did this crazy spoken word, and we put it to some of the clothes, and you know, just the whole movement, man, is crazy. We're going to get into that, then we're going to come back, and we're going to stash it and trash it and have some fun. It's the Real Street Views TV, baby. Let's go.
We develop class without asking, bearing the burdens, breathing new life to the meaning of everlasting, cultivating the culture with reason, navigating the loss, but only in season. Blinks that bring about change, giving oppressors back the forced culture in names. Salute to the embracers of the unified struggle, adding on to the greatness, embodying that ancient strength. You know the kind that don't fold, that built for this, right arm raised high with that closed fist. Much respect to the spiritual god and goddesses, creator of the science of meditation and intelligence. Peak the logo, channeling the image of Tahuti in the mist, the art of scribing, reasoning, logic, and mathematics, protecting us from the pitfalls of the abyss, digging through the ancient archives of history, exposing through fashion that our existence was never a mystery, stolen legacies that has a tangible voice, innovative platforms our ancestors shall forever speak, divine products of the diaspora, bringing freedom to culture. Man, we are regally dope, melanated kings and queens, princes and princesses living out their dreams, dispelling the evil root of the adverse perceptions, creating products that don't celebrate our oppression, soaring over the negative images and ashes. We are the Dundada, macro of the classes. Make them sit up straight when you walk in the room, for we reign supreme. Who are we? We are the melanated masses. We out here living out dreams.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Mr. Shet Ali, the Melanated Masses. The Melanated Kings and Queens. The Regally Dope. Just the whole line is ill, man. I've been rocking that for a minute. I'm just getting y'all up on it. So we appreciate her for stepping up in the building and sponsoring the Real Street Views TV tonight, man. Family all the way. You know what I mean? Been doing it forever, but it just always goes around and comes back around, man. Fam always stick together. Y'all heard that, though. How many of y'all in the spoken word, man? Should have put that in the stash of the trash. It. I know y'all would have been loving that. She was doing her thing. Shout out to the boy, Chef Ward. Y'all see the information if you want to get in touch with Mr. Chef Ali. You know what I mean? To pick up some of your melanated kings, melanated queens, melanated princes and princesses. That's how they do it, man. That's what's good. What we going to get back into for this stash of the trash? It? I might have to cheat. I'm going to bring somebody back that I know y'all already love. You know what I mean? She's from Trenton, New Jersey. And she dope. I already know she dope. She goes by the name of the Lava. She had a couple joints up here that the people was already feeling. But it's a new joint. So anytime we put on a new joint, it's going to go through y'all. That's the rules. So y'all know what to do. If y'all feeling it, show us some love. If you're not, let me know. It's the Real Street Views TV, baby. Facebook Live edition. Let's go.
Bitches is repeats, and I'ma need them to have three seats. I'm the John Wick, it is rap shit, they are finite, I'm Ely. Loud color purple like Sealy, mic check niggas till they king me. They act like they ain't paying attention, but them niggas know they see me. I ain't stutter, niggas heard me. Listen, I'm beef, niggas turkey, and these bitches unworthy.
I be shitting on the track, shitting on the stage, they be pissing on the tracks, pissing on the stage.
Like Fergie. Lord have mercy, I'm nice, that girl got courtesy. Sirens is flicking cause it's an emergency. Killing them bitches deserve it. Be I got the work, none of them bitches serve it. Be niggas upset, they hate that I'm next. Take my respect, bitch, this is a burglary. I ain't feeling your shit, I ain't sentimental. You bitches beat like an instrumental, so I ain't beat like an acapella. Your bitch is cool, dude, I'm just better. I'm the illest bitch, you could be the baddest. I'm flames, bitches ain't even matches. I'm flipping on them like mattress. Switching on them like faggots. I'm multi-dimensional when you average, girl, stop. Carry on. I am not the voice of the bad bitches, but the voice of the misfits. I am the ones who always stood out cause we could never fit in. Unusual and strange, we're used to the pain, we're a little twisted. We are many, not of your dimension, we're just to the witness. I in the flesh, I'm classic, I'm legend, way before I pass. I'm hotter, I'm colder, they know that it's over, way before I spaz. Who hotter than me, but they know that answer, way before I ask. Oh yeah, I'm more sicker, shut out my morticians.
Say much, man. I just talk heavy. What they doing 40 bars, I doing the 16. You know? We maxing out.
Yes, sir. Looks like a stash it. I don't see nothing but thumbs up. Fire sign, stash it, fire, fire. I already knew where that was going, man. That was cheating. Shout out to the Lava. She got one of my favorite joints up here. Shalice Cradle said, oh yes, she's in. So the girl, we already know. She been in. You know what I mean? I just had to give y'all that new joint. But I had to stash it. And I had to like disguise it as a stash it and trash it. But y'all definitely seen through that. Y'all knew that was a go. Oh man. We got some joints. I know we got something we didn't get to last week. The boy Jay Hood was signed to, not to Jay Hood from North. Jay Hood was signed to D-Block at one point. He was D-Block's artist. And, a young cat, probably around my age, a little younger than me. He was coming up around the same time as me. He was signed to D-Block. One of the Styles P boys. He'd been doing his numbers for quite some time. And, you know, he's dropping things again independently because it's that day and age. So when the homies send up joints, we get them on. but it got to get through the Real Street Views TV squad first. You know what I mean? The stash of the trashy crowd. Got to come through y'all first. So this is the boy Jay Hood, formerly of D-Block. Now he do his own thing. Let's get into that. Let's go.
Here we go. Smokey minded, will strong spirit too. Heart made of gold, but at the same time it's cold. Got me asking what is life like, George Harrison. All my models, no squares, no Madison. Plenty nights was night shift, Commodores. Zombies, junkies, back this work, get the money. Empathy riddle, but a savage, I let a nigga have it. And the rhinos that I pack a ruin your whole gas. Dream got me fried, no singer. Plus I got the steamer, lay a nigga down for Trina. Retarded bounce, crazy flow, that boy mental. Every damn city at the Mandarin Oriental. Lyrically, I'm Willem Dacuna, every word a stroke. Sets of push-ups, heavy reek when I smoke. I ain't particular, I bang like vehicular. Homicide in Murderville on New Year's.
Your mama still working at $10 houses? I'm on the time. All the time. One of these days I'm a crying all over you. It'll take more guts than you got. You got the brain ass to get ass. Colorful, man.
Not even Money Mayweather took boxing. I keep it big four on me, Deshaun Watson. The industry still hate on a nigga. I get my name up with my skill and playing back when I'm bigger. This dick on me, a bitch on me. This shit calling me, I really spit, homie. Real talk. Pull up in a black Panamera, waving the chrome. Windows down, knocking Nina Simone. I'm somewhere blowing the diesel. I start beefing, try to work it out like the Beatles. I'm waving a 4-4, fully loaded clip, but your ops, you a hoe. I'm in the hood with them hitters. Shout out to my niggas in the streets, I love you niggas.
You're out your territory, and I don't like it when people come in and...
That was a tough one right there. Y'all gotta let me know. That was a little short. And that was like 50-50. He said, yes. He said, are you kidding me? He said he expected better. That was kind of on the cusp right there, man. I can't say. We got to let some more come in. Ooh, see, that's how I am. I'm from here with it. Lisa Love, she not sure. Taquan Adams said stash it. Nah. Talib Jones, my cousin said nah. Oh, man. We might have to bring him around for another trial. Shout out to the melanated masses. That's what you're seeing on the screen right now. Your melanated kings and queens and the whole movement. The contact info is running across the bottom of the screen. If you want to get in touch and get yourself some of that good stuff, I'm telling you, you feel good on the train in the morning rocking it. I'm telling you, a couple white boys sitting around you, you got your melanated king shirt on. You know what I mean? Sometimes you need to speak without speaking. And that's what that does for you. I love it, man. I rocks that all the time. Shout out to the Melanated Masters. I killed mine. I need another one. I killed my shirt. I need a whole nother one. He said different but dope. Yeah. We're going to have to sit on that one and bring that back around for another round, man. You know what I mean? We got to take a little break. And for us, a break is just good music. So that, you know what I mean? So that ain't nothing. Hey, once in a while, I got to get into somebody I grew up on. You know what I mean? Something I ain't hear in a while. Just some sounds from when we came up. Because they be sending me this trap shit. They be sending me, oh, man. They be sending me too much. And sometimes I don't be knowing how to take it. By the end of the night, I be having a headache. You know what I mean? I be trying. I swear to God, I be trying. I be trying to listen to this new shit and see what I'm feeling, but I always end up going back in the stash. Getting some MOP. They always make me feel good. Then we're going to slide back through the Brick City, through the Dirty Jersey, play some of my peoples, some of y'all peoples. You know what I mean? Then we're going to come back. Might do a little bit more stash of the trash. We just going to have some fun, man. The Real Street Views TV. Y'all stay locked in. Let's go.
Location check mark. 35 foot receive to the park. march, coming down towards us.
Raise me. The only sane nigga down here was Jay-Z. And that motherfucker there semi-crazy.
Hell,
choke him a bitch.
Hell,
poke him a nigga.
Kings County.
Bring all your bling. You crawl out of here without a motherfucking thing. Half Ferrari, half Bugatti. The Rolls Royce, the bitch with the nice body.
Boom.
His wall covering around that after party. Will you choose some shit and call it the after party? Home of Liddy Capone and Gotti, the original
murder.
You better ask somebody, we'll tell you what it is.
What it is.
And Myrtle Lab was the land. This trip, you niggas will never make the trip. I gotta admit it, my city is pretty though. The red eye to JFK, you can see my city glow.
This is the only life I know. This is the place that I call home. Nigga, welcome to Brooklyn. Welcome to Brooklyn. This is the only life I know. This is the place that I call home. Nigga, welcome to Brooklyn.
Vietnam, so be alone. We gorillas, we in the jungle like Viet Cong. Young killers with firearms that fire wrong. Frustrated, my niggas ready to buy bomb. Exploding, baby face grown men. First day out on parole, smell like the bullpen. Spaz at it, I smack niggas and laugh at it. Still at it, we push keys in bad traffic. The ruler, 25 shooters. OG's telling me I remind him of Scooter. Grew up in an era with crack dealing and boosters. Gold chains, diamonds, it's on me, baby, I'm shooed up. I ain't talking with a nest plate. Tell them welcome to the city with a text spray. Need a neck brace. Look deep and see the x-ray. The KOB, I'm good around. MOP, well,
this is the only life I know. This is the place that I call home. Nigga, welcome to Brooklyn. Welcome to Brooklyn. This is the only life I know. This is the place that I call home. Nigga, welcome to Brooklyn. Welcome to Brooklyn.
Just a borough with some blood type. So flip your snub tight if it's thug life. You young boys wild like they don't love life. The OGs will tell you what it was like. Get caught up in a slug fight. Ain't nothing changed down here but the drug price. Actually, they call me the Great Gatsby. I put your chest where your back be. If you ain't with it, then worry about it. It's BK versus everybody. We on the front line, different from the one time. Hit you with that lit cannon, give you the drum line. Stay wildin', up in the club, puffin' on loud. Y'all niggas puffin' on silence. Violence is a universal language. You done picked the wrong niggas to bang with.
Brooklyn, Brooklyn. This is the place that I call home. Nigga, welcome to Brooklyn. Welcome to Brooklyn. This is the only life I know. This is the place that I call home. Nigga, welcome to Brooklyn. Welcome to Brooklyn.
On a 9-11 turbo with a place to vacate. I put it on my own soul. I'm the illest nigga to live. Since big, my nigga, I got faith. Me kissing Looch, my nigga, that's living proof. If you never saw Poison, look at us in the booth. When it comes to the streets, you know we the illest group.
You know
Trinity, fly sector, rap scientist that'll dissect you. Who wanna get shot like a trifecta? I could say who gets shot like a director, executive producer. Used to move powder on the streets. Now I move powder in the juicer. Come to a lyrical essay, just call me Hefe. Me and my bitch spending 30 racks in Jeffrey. On a 14th. I do it like Rothstein and Santora. Got money in the box like Pandora's. You can make it or spend it, you can spend it to make it. You could take it or give it, you could give it or take it. All my niggas loyal, so all my niggas are sacred. It's all about the family, put it over the paper. You can make it or spend it, you can spend it to make it.
Shit.
You could take it or give it, you could give it or take it.
Let's go, Craig.
All my niggas loyal, so all my niggas are sacred. Facts. It's all about the family, put it over the paper.
Hey, yo, years in this rap game, still no Grammy. Y'all use the word loosely when y'all say the word family. Family might argue, but family don't show it. Never on social media, not a bitch won't know it.
Nah.
Family'll go hard when it's raining or sunny. Family'll do shit for you and not for your money. Family'll load the Ruger and put something in your head. Family's the only people by your hospital bed. Family can move away and not see you in some years. Something happened to you, cry the same amount of tears. I met a few niggas that's more family than family. I ain't expect an aunt or cousin who to understand me. Blood thicker than water, I heard that before. So you put the car in your name and fuck up the credit score. That's why we can look alike, but I don't give a damn. Be careful when you use the word fam, fam.
You can make it or spend it, you can spend it to make it. You can take it or give it, you can give it or take it. All my niggas loyal, so all my niggas are sacred. It's all about the family, put it over the paper. You can make it or spend it, you can spend it to make it.
Yeah.
You can take it or give it, you can give it or take it.
Take that.
All my niggas loyal, so all my niggas are sacred. It's all about the family, put it over the paper.
Yo, you gotta overstand me, it's nothing over the family. But sometimes it could go all wrong. Gotti and Sammy sat with each other and cried right over Nanny. Now you got the bandana tied over the swammy. He ain't even ready to die, he just wanna jam me. He hope they catch me with the ratchet and remand me. I could kill him instead. I just keep my distance and listen to the best three-man group in existence. The money came later, we did it being consistent. Cause money didn't matter, it wasn't bigger than friendship. They couldn't get in our ear separately and convince us. That's why they haven't been nothing like us since us. You can't move me, that energy's all through me. The sensei of the slick talk, yours truly. I'm tight with my homie. In the jails, they love me just like some flicks of money or the kite or loony. Cause
you can make it or spend it, you can spend it to make it.
What?
You could take it or give it, you could give it or take it. All my niggas loyal, so all my niggas are sacred. It's all about the family, put it over the paper. You can make it or spend it, you can spend it to make it. You could take it or give it, you could give it or take it. All my niggas loyal, so all my niggas are sacred. It's all about the family, put it over the paper.
Locks, locks, locks.
Yo, y'all voting on the joints that ain't up for the vote. They said keep that D block. You know we gotta keep the D block. They wasn't on the chopping block. We can't chop out Jada, Sheik, and Styles. You know what I mean? They always in. Y'all did the same thing on the MOP joint. Y'all said stash it. You know we stashing some MOP. We can't get rid of the legends. That was just for me. I needed that for my vibe. Shout to the boy DJ Cold Crush is in the building. It's my partner right there, man. One of the illest DJs, cameramen. I'm trying to figure out what he don't do. I can't tell you what he do. I can tell you what he is. It's probably easier to find what he don't do than to tell you what he do. The boy does his numbers. DJ Cold Crush, that's my man. Always appreciate the homie. We ain't have too many crazy issues tonight. The only issue that really, really, has been living on my mind for a minute, especially in this area out here in the North Brick City, you know, there was a story last week. A 62-year-old woman shot and killed. They first reported it as a carjacking, right? And I said, damn, something ain't right about that story. You know, the whip wasn't all that. You know, the lady was killed. Not only just killed at the location, you know, driven to a separate location, shot body dumped in an abandoned location. And I'm like, damn, they doing 60-year-old women like that randomly. That's scary. You know, that's something that'll really touch home when you live in this community, when you have kids and your wife and your mother-in-law traveling all over the area. You're like, damn, they really that reckless. And come to find out, it just don't add up as a random carjacking. You know, she from Maplewood. She was out in the bricks dropping her son off, who worked out here. She's a native of North New Jersey. So a week later, now they're not investigating a carjacking. Now, you know, they're investigating it, you know, a homicide. They're trying to figure out what's really going on. And that situation has just totally, like, taken over my mind. Just what's going on with that situation? What really happened? Like, I would love to be involved in the first 48 on that. It makes me wish I was a detective. I would love to just follow them trails and follow that case and figure out what exactly happened to this lady, man. Definitely wasn't a random carjacking. It was way too violent and it just seemed too personal. And then when they went to interview the son that she was dropping off, you know, he only had great things to say about his mom, of course. But one of the things that stood out to me was the fact that he didn't want to make a statement for safety reasons. Right? If you did something to my mom, if you touched my mom, let alone murdered her, I want you to know my name. I want you to know where I live. I want you to know where I am. I need you to come check up on me ASAP. It's just crazy that, you know, and they know your mom's name. They know your family's name. So it's not like you can really keep anything under wraps as far as your identity at that point. So it's just like, wow, you know, to say something like, I don't want to keep my name out the media for safety reasons. It just made me just even more suspicious of the whole situation. And it's so quiet. You're not hearing about it. It seems like it should be a lot more high profile than it is. That case has been bothering me, man. Let me know what y'all think about that. Those details and the way that case is going down. Just another issue we can discuss tonight. We always talk about something that's going on in the world, you know. Something that just got my mind kind of caught up. And that's definitely one of the situations this evening. Shout out to the boy Sean Jackson. I see you in the building. Appreciate them shares too. I see they sharing it like crazy when y'all step in. Definitely hit that share button. That's what we do. We come in here and we gets it in. Let me see. Y'all want to try a few more Stash of the Trashits? And then we just going to get busy. We got a few more in here. I had some things sent up to me. World girl say she was from Oklahoma. Old girl came in from Oklahoma. Said they bubbling a new rap scene up there. I believe that's where it was. I gotta look and make sure. I don't want to tell it. I don't want to shout out the wrong place. You know what I mean? But this joint is called Free. The joint is called Be Rich. The artist is called Free. I ain't even watch it yet. We're going to watch it together. Check it out. Let me know what you feeling. It's the Real Street Views TV, man. Let's go.
Out here nowadays, man. Think I'm tricky. You better apply. get up and go get yourself a job. Cause before I sweat you, I'm gon' let you. Cause I don't need you, I let the welfare feed you, you dig?
You wanna be rich? I wanna be rich too. But you bout to see where all that begging get you. Nowhere, bald headed, ain't got no hair. Girl, please, you don't really wanna go there. Nah. You see, a real nigga like a bad bitch. You know the type to keep her nails in a hair fix. If you ain't no on the real hoe, you ratchet. Rabbit ass chick, better get up on your carrots. Sitting on your ass, always got your hand out. Must have lost your mind if you think I'm paying out. See in your head, yeah, you think you got it planned out. But what you gonna do when your plan don't pan out? Cause your head strong and my bread long. You think I owe you, baby girl, you got it dead wrong. The way I'm killing these hoes, they need a headstone. If you think I'm tricking, you can get your shit in head on.
With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich. With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich. With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich. With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich.
No credit, no house, no car. Got four baby dads, five kids so far. A nigga with a bankroll is what she hope for. If you come from the hood, well, you should know her. Come on, you know this hoe kids always at the ain't house. Why she hanging out, always complaining about how sorry and wrong her baby daddy is. You should have thought about that before you had the kids. And can't help but to think on how sad it is. And some of them don't even know who the daddy is. And still having kids, when you gon' learn, ho? Go get a lace front, shit, go get a perm, ho. Just apply yourself, you gon' take some college classes. You say you bad, then gon' take some model classes. Get up off the Medicaid, get you some healthcare. Go get a job and stop depending on welfare.
With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich. With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich. With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich. With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich.
Ain't never got no money, but I always get a roll on. In the club with a best friend clothes on. Smelling like trash, fucking up the ozone. On the damn floor, put the pop through the ozone. Me, I like them jazzy and classy. A lady in the streets, but in the sheets, she nasty. And meanwhile, you other hoes on some other shit. The only thing you hoes good for is sucking dick. That's why I called you bitch in this song. You want bread? I just pay my rent this morning. I'm married, so you can miss me with that get rich song. Cause I got three kids, I can spin this song.
Miss me with that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich. With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich. With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Get a job if you wanna be rich. With that vomit ass syndrome shit. Chick, get a job if you wanna be rich.
No sir, they said they wasn't feeling it. All I was getting was trash. It's not feeling it. Shaking my head. That ain't what it is. That ain't what it do. That's when you get. Said a waste of a good beat, thumbs down, trash it. They wasn't feeling it, man. That did not pass the test. I tell everybody, I'm gonna give them a fair shake. That's all I can do. You send it up, I send you out to the jury. You said we need upliftment. We're not doing ratchet in 2017. That's there it is. I tell y'all, when y'all, as soon as they send joints up, I say, yo, my crew is rough. They know that real hip hop. That's what they enjoy. They like that real hip hop, that real spitting. And when they don't bring it, that's what you hear. Thumbs down, too much disrespect. That's what happens. You send these joints up. I ain't even listen to that one. I ain't even screen them. They want to get down with the with stash it and trash it. You think you don't. You put the work into making yourself a video, send it up. And then the people will tell you what they think about it and what it really is. And that's just, you know, that's how we do it. That's how we bring it for them. We let the people decide. Because too many people saying they dope. You got too many artists telling you how hot they are. But you're not supposed to be the one talking about how hot you are. That's for the people. He said, thumbs up. He talking about the ones disrespecting themselves. Absolutely. But he was listening to the bars. He was really, the concept of the song, he was not disrespecting the ladies. He was telling the ones that's the ratchet ones to step it up. I caught that. I caught the message. I absolutely listened to lyrics. I was listening to the whole thing. You are absolutely right on that note. But that one thumbs up ain't going to do it. Yvonne Lark says, send it to Love and Hip Hop. He says, send that over there, man. Yeah, for real. Let's get into something that's about the people then. Let's get into some music. Get a couple of my favorites, man. Start with my boy A-Biz out of Dirty Jersey. He from the Exit 9, New Brunswick. He says, still, Gracie James wasn't feeling it. She wasn't having it. If Marduk's ain't having it, she ain't having it. Let's get into this boy A-Biz. It's the Real Street Views TV, baby. Let's go.
You see, the sound of them sirens is supposed to be symbolic for help. But in reality, the meaning changes depending on who you are and where you at. In certain parts of this country, them sirens represent protection, family, and community. But where I'm from, that's a whole nother story. It represents pain, hopelessness, and constant worry. Well, at least that's how I see it. Them sirens be crazy, man.
As of 12:11, I pronounced him dead.
I'm from the streets where the end result, the beef's like Pac and Big. You barely see him keep it peace like Nas and Jim. Where the R-A-T's get mashed out. COPs that choke your ass till you pass out. Get a grip, I'ma take you on a trip, all expense paid. Where they twist haze and rent ways to get the rent paid. Clip sprayed over dumb shit. Watch crack get dropped in the stem. Fiends beam up to Scotty and them. With an ambulance is longer than the flight. You got a better chance of walking to the doc to save your life. Word. They pedal grams cause they wasn't taught to ride a bike. Lord, and they'll kill a mans like they didn't know them all they life. Damn, mama bugging talking to that reporter. Describing her only son while she holding a daughter. She say,
he was a good boy, always smiling.
But she left out the part how he was in these streets wilding. All we hear is the sirens, whether it's ambulance or the cops. That's all we really hear on my block. All you hear is the
black male, black t-shirt, black shorts, right there. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. Hands behind your back.
Yo, I studied all the traps of the streets to stay alive. Unique from my feet to my teeth, keep how I slide. You weak from your head to your knees, so play the side. Left the porch too late, it was better to stay inside. But instead, you play the curb with murderers, breaking bread with base heads and burglars.
With a love of cash.
And the law ain't protecting serving you. Better yet, they disrespect and hurting you.
When you living fast.
My man finally got a glimpse of the sun. Halfway house in the summertime, tempted to run. And he know, them 40 acres and a mule will never come.
Never.
So he ready to risk it like Obama never won. I try to tell him chill and think about his kid. Cause bringing home the bacon in these streets brings the pigs. I never ever had swine on my fork. But the sound of them sirens reminds me of pork.
That's all we hear is the sirens.
That's all we hear is the sirens. Whether it's ambulance or the cops, that's all we really hear on my block. All you hear is the sirens. That's all we hear is the sirens. That's all we hear is the sirens. That's all we hear is the sirens. Whether it's ambulance or the cops, that's all we really hear on my block. All you hear is the...
Leave them all dead. Life won't ask you twice. You want your cornbread stomp? Don't pay for shit. I got a bald head. Over a decade in, you see the dedication. Lift him off his feet, you see the levitation. I could get in that ass, don't need the preparation. Niggas been knew that I'm sick. No need for medication. Leave holes in the mud like rhino tracks. Black tops of that white, that's albino packs. G'd up, never catch me by no racks. Fuck your sleeve up like you shouldn't have got no tax. Knocking bars off and act like I never knew her, chopping doors off. I got me some better shooters, no days off. Ain't talking to Ferris Bueller, got killer fish scale. I'm talking to Barracuda, use sugar shotgun. Putting the barrel to you, you waste time and space. I'm preparing a better future. See that? Where we at? When we act, don't react. Only rap, holy cap, smoking strats, overlap. Love. Where I'm from, they taking over with force. No drive-bys. Niggas standing over the course. Now get money before you think of going to war. These rap niggas like 30 jumping off of the porch. Know the G call well, don't gotta open the book. They pump faking. These clown niggas hoping I look. That thing tingle, you know she gonna throw me the bush. Don't take L's, not unless they loaded with kush. Almost 3 years in to fighting these court battles, but they ain't stop niggas from loading up more ratchets. That ain't stop cottons from loading in more caskets. And I don't got respect for a lot of you North rappers, fake fucks, acting like most of your cake up. One beef, I have you throwing your steak up. When I drop, all of you taking the pay cut. I know niggas, and most of you niggas is straight must. 50 bars of pleasure, 50 bars of pain. Pass a stem and some crack, and involve the flame. Straight jacket the rack, cause the bar's insane. Niggas think it's a game, till the cartridge change. Been through ups and downs, let's talk stock exchange. 40 Glocks at bang, the guy call your name, love. Only here to start shit, put them under my armpits and black like tar pits. Look, might have been seen in Ohio, the boy well connected, but you think in the files. And my plug, he ain't from Cinco de Mayo. For Instagrams, I hit more than the link in your bio, faggot.
Stages, they overrated. They notice I'm the greatest, even if they ain't heard the latest. I was 10 times iller than your illest in my early stages. You ain't gotta let me in my flow invasive. Kill it soon as you hit play, cause I'm so impatient. I know she hated, I bless the tracks, leave them so elated. The goddess is here now when I've been so awaited. Convert a hater to a fan, cause I'm so persuasive. Closed casket rappers, they can't even show their faces. They see competition in me, all I see is murder cases. I'm out of this world, I drop tracks. tracks and leave the earth with craters. If I don't drop in a long while, I'm doing hoes a favor. Raw join the bars longer than the whole equator. They'd rather not do tracks with me cause they know it's safer. This the danger zone and they know that I'm going to decay them. LB4Rs, they know that I won't betray them. I can't keep all the full hearted and I'm in slaughter mode. This audio of a torn soul. Traveling the darkest road, I lost so much time. Feel like I lost my mind and lost control. I lost so many things I love. Feel like I felt my heart is blown. I wasn't chasing my dreams, too busy chasing a job. Now I'm trapped in this shit, feel like I'm baking inside. Steady slaving for these people, should've stayed on my job. Now I gotta look back at all this time I wasted and cried. Knowing this is my only passion, I have to have it. I'm looking around me like this ain't my life, that's why I'm snapping. If I ain't rapping, I feel like who am I? So for me, this shit is really like do or die. This is all I know. I was just sidetracked. Only worry about punching a clock, share my time track. Now you chickens in the run, I'm bringing rhyme back. I swear it's all my life, my time is coming, watch it climax. Looking for a hotter chick, let me know when you find that. I only salute the spitters, nigga, I won't co-sign that. They don't tell me get them, I got them. Every verse crazy, the bitch high, I should've been the last first lady. Competition nervous, know I bring that pain out. Boy, I make their insides friends, let them hang out. L.Lava, they know what that name bout. These bitches repeats of each other, I'm bringing change back. Voices keep telling me to kill shit. Bitches spit 1,000 bars, I don't ever feel shit. I was mental back then, you can bet I'm still sick. My spit game milk as hoes know I spit that ill shit. I'm hip-hop at its finest, I'm surrounded by wag crap. I'm killing bitches, won't stop till it's silence and sirens. Thought you was gonna get this work, what you got is this violence. They try to fucking box me and I am not for confinement. I've been chilling too long, these bitches running past me. I mean buzz, not bars, you ain't got one to trash me. Go get your best, bet I out rap her. My fans ain't shit, they like the Getty, how they gas her. They try and cure me, I am cancer though. Niggas say them bitches hot, I say them niggas standards low. Fuck you and whatever you say. Only way to win is games, never to play. Killing bitches, yeah, I wake up ready to slay. You talking about your bitch, you ain't me, then she better be gay.
Yeah, man. They be loving the Lava up in here, yo. Shout to the girl Lava. She always give us some hot, hot joints. Shout to the boy Big Stomp. They always loving him. See, some of these don't count as the stash of the trash it, because some of these just don't get trashed. You know what I mean? These are some of my favorites. Says she got the monstrous flow. Yeah, she's ridiculous. Says she got the looks, the swag, the lyrics. Broke those walls down, absolutely. Says she hurting some of these dudes out here. You better believe it, the Lava is definitely, definitely serious business. Definitely a show favorite. We get her rocking all the time up here, man. And that's what we do. We play this good hip-hop. We have some fun, man. We enjoy ourselves. Y'all definitely hit that share button. We about to get into some more music. Say she killing dudes, but most of these dudes need to kill themselves. Said mumble-ass rappers. He said go hip-hop with low standards. But she was good. Absolutely. Absolutely, I agree. I agree 100%. Most of these rappers need to dig a hole and bury themselves as soon as possible. I 1,000% agree. But Lava, she comes through, man. And she brings the... That's why she's not... She's never in the stash of the trash shit. But since she had a new joint, I threw that up there. Now, I mean, but, yeah, I just had to get some of these new joints through, that's all. It wasn't really a thing, you know. As long as I seen what the people feeling, I gauge what they digging, what they not digging. So now we know what stays in the stash and what kind of music goes directly to the trash. But I already knew it. But it's like you got to give everybody a fair shake, you know what I mean? So many people were submitting songs, sending them up, and basically, you know, yo, could you play my song? Could you play my song? I said, damn, some of it I'm not feeling, but at the same time, I didn't want to try to make it look like I was the, you know, the hip-hop Bible, like the end-all and the be-all. So I said, all right, I'm going to play your joints, but the way it's going to go down is the people is going to vote on it. And they're going to say if they feeling it or not. And that's the way we're going to decide, you know, what plays and what goes. And They said, all right, no problem. So, y'all are judges and y'all are jury. That's the way it goes down. And signed cats ain't no better. The signed cats get the same treatment. Know what I mean? Shout out to my boy Razzcast. What y'all know about that boy? The boy Razzcast. I see him all the time when the boy DJ Cold Crush is out at Soul in the Horn doing his thing with the photography and the DJing. Some big boys be out there. So they send their videos up too. But we don't put them in the stash of the trash. We about to dead that. These cats been doing their numbers for years. Well respected on the West Coast. Always keeping it a million. It's the boy Razzcast. Let's get into some of his music. It's the Real Street Views TV. Y'all keep hitting that share button. We're going to be here for a little while. Always have a good time. Let's go.
She's been the thrilling first sight of freedom for millions of new citizens, and the reassuring promise of liberty to those who claim her. These words carved on her foundation, she offers to the whole world.
Wash your hands of the innocent's blood. Land of no love. Home where the tyranny shows the whole world America still on the wrong side of history. Non-threatening Negroes sing kumbaya. Sister soldier tried to told you they wanna start the race war. Bro, Obama got elected. Some called it a white lash. So this election, the white supremacy strikes back. Past 20 years, crime national decrease. But more unarmed shooting by police. Increasing white hate groups. 813% just because we had one black resident. Christian zealots, the media neglected to tell us. Evangelicals, the felons, believe non-whites are the devil. Same thing in the 60s, during the civil rights protest signs. Interracial marriage is the antichrist. America spat in our faces. Trump came down an escalator, called the whole nationality rapist. This China, Muslims and niggas. And half the country said,
he just tell it like it is.
Huh? The compulsive liar, war dodger, tax evader, three times cheater, he gon' make America greater. $1 billion losers in the fold, misogynist, possible incest committed, you ain't got a problem with this. Christy Giuliani, Ted Nugent, Mike Pence, Roger Ailes, damn, even Fox has some common sense. Damn.
It's hard to be a parent tonight for a lot of us. You tell your kids, don't be a bully. You tell your kids, don't be a bigot. You tell your kids, do your homework and be prepared. And then you have this outcome, and you have people putting children to bed tonight, and they're afraid of breakfast. They're afraid of, how do I explain this to my children? I have Muslim friends who are texting me tonight saying, should I leave the country? I have families of immigrants that are terrified tonight. This was many things. This was a rebellion against the elites. True, it was a complete reinvention of politics and polls, it's true. But it was also something else. I mean, we've talked about everything but race tonight. We've talked about income, we've talked about class, we've talked about region. We haven't talked about race. This was a white lash.
Yeah. 2016 was a political coup with surgical precision. America's autopsy, let's make the Y incision. This wasn't my decision, Lincoln, Kennedy, King. This wasn't what I visioned. Make this world a better place, that should have been our mission. Take our country back, rally cry to opposition. Third party split votes, but people didn't listen. Blacks and millennials chose defeatism and indecision. Realest statistics I ever quote. Third party votes cost Hillary 90 electoral votes. Lost Florida, Wisconsin, Pennsylvania, Nevada, Arizona, Michigan, and Utah. A lot of blacks and young people didn't vote, cause they don't trust Hillary. Thought indifference was rocking the boat. Nah, jokes on you, dick. Her people took the time to vote. 71% was white. Latino showed up, but we ain't backed them up. We too busy trapping, homie, and that's whack as fuck. Trump won with less votes than McCain and Romney, who both lost. So blame yourself when your civil rights get fucked off. Put a sociopath in the most powerful seat, and an even more extreme right-wing V. Spiteful Republican Senate, Republican House, appointing neocon judges to the Supreme Court now, and that's a royal flush. Down a solid gold shitter, exactly why the rich get richer. They want Obamacare repeal, yeah. 12 million people losing their health care, yeah. Women's reproductive rights gone, First Amendment rights gone. 1960s, they gon' send us back to Jim Crow. And trust this legal weed turning back to felonies. To fill the prison, somebody gotta build that wall for free. Deport 11 million Mexicans. Border Patrol, Nazi Gestapo for the Texas men. And when we mad as hell, 2020 election, remember they gerrymandered districts, practice voter suppression. And that kinda is where we are, sadly. Feels like I'm watching America's series finale. White nationalists took their country back, but never offered Native Americans that. Facts. I guess equality was never meant to include Muslims, gays, women, Latinos, or blacks. They made us scapegoats. Lower class whites, why so much hate, folks? Use dog whistles like the inner city and mooches. Hip hop thugs who sell their white children drugs. The KKK and the NRA, with Putin, WikiLeaks, and the CIA. Evangelicals voted for Trump, the Amish voted for Trump, white Catholics voted for Trump, what the fuck? Even Jehovah's Witness did this, drawn to a message of reinstating white privilege. Claim to be the beacon of the world, liberty's flame, you just a nation of bigotry. We should all be ashamed.
This is literally white supremacy's last stand in America. This is it. This is hatred on a level that we have not, seen since Jim Crow. So you want to, we want to talk about whether Hillary Clinton is likable, whether it was about emails. No, we underestimated as Americans how deep our hatred was of the other, how deep white, uneducated Americans felt about the demographic shift. We underestimated that level of insidious-like hatred.
More than just vivid scenes, mimicking something off of the movie screens. To limit things is like breaking all tinted dreams. I live actual, factual, it's how it seems. We aim for the box office blowout. Raining on your brain and we not pulling no dough out. The captain said the PYG going that O route. The mission is greatness with acres, the whole fold out. Sprouts come, new crops, move spots. Libations, blazing stations, roots rock. The troops drop heavy these days. Give thanks and praise when they rip up stage and spit flames. No games, dedication, next generation. The rhythm you state and the awakening. We walk in the mind of a champ and keep the sound official like stamps. Water the plants. Growth, elevation, life. Growth, elevation, water plants. Elevation, water plants. Elevation, life, growth, elevation, life, growth, elevation, water, plants, elevation, water, plants, elevation. Spread jams across bad lands with jam bands on the path to rock bandstands. Perspectives more grand. We do this for the millions, like Dune said. The blessings all planned. It's time to build with air like minds. And Voltron, the industry with flavors of all kinds. Designed to build the up and coming with a vibe that's capable of building to developing the prime. I'm staying sharp in this day and time to harvest the novice to the expert shine. Grind, network your net worth live. All of the people, them hands up high. It sounds awesome like a flower's blossom. You rock to get the listeners' mental sparking. The vibrations stay thought-provoking. The vote is spray dopeness like magic potion. Oh, life, growth, elevation. Life, growth, elevation. Water for plants. Elevation, water for plants. Elevation, life, growth, elevation. Life, growth, elevation. Water for plants. Elevation, water for plants. Elevation, life, growth, elevation, life, growth, elevation, water, the plants, elevation, water, the plants, elevation, life, growth, elevation, life, growth, elevation, water, the plants, elevation, water, the plants, elevation.
Facebook Live edition. They don't do it anywhere else like we do it, man. Appreciate everybody who tuned in tonight. Y'all keep hitting that share button. Y'all keep letting the people know we in the building doing what we do. Man, we having a great time, man, as usual. That's what we do up here. We have a good time. We play that real hip-hop. We try to give everybody a shot. Y'all can't say I don't try to give everybody a shot. You send me up something, I'm gonna play it. But if I'm not sure about it, I'm going to have to send you to the Stash It or Trash It crowd. You know what I mean? Y'all let me know how y'all feeling them joints. Man, we had a great night tonight. Definitely had to shout out my little cousin, Hassani from South Carolina. He had a great, great game this weekend. They did not... They didn't proceed in the final four they were in. They were in the final four. It was about to come down to the wire. And I just want to make sure my little cousin don't feel no type of way, man. Make sure he's feeling good tonight because he set a record for his team. School history, his name will be in the books. You know what I mean? You got no reason to hold your head low, man. You had a great, great run. The whole team did. Shout out to the South Carolina Gamecocks for taking it as far as they took it on the NCAA level this year. Absolutely great, man. Look at that boy. He's flying. I used to fly like that. I used to come fly like that. Not no more. Them days is over. Them days is done, man. But we love you. And yes, tonight's episode is definitely sponsored by the Melanated Masses, Melanated Kings and Queens clothing. You know, the whole Regally Dope movement. It's just ill, man. And yeah, she was definitely great enough and kind enough to sponsor tonight's edition of the Real 3 TV. That's what I did all day. I do horror culture. All they do horror culture research. So you gotta imagine how they was feeling that water the plants. Shout out to the boy John Robinson. Just came back from Australia. We have people from all over the world who tune into the Real Street Views TV. You know, Australia be in the building, New Zealand be in the building, every state in the country be in the building, and we appreciate that, and that's because of all the shares. Y'all share, y'all show a lot of love, you know what I mean? Y'all contribute to the show, and yo, we can't do it without y'all, man. So we appreciate y'all for being in the building. We're going to get in a couple more joints, man. We're going to get up out of here. I'm gonna let y'all take it down, man. Because y'all rocking out with me. And we can do this all night. Ain't nothing but heat rocks in the stash. Trust me. We're going to knock out a couple bills. We're going to have some fun, man. It's the Real Street Views TV Facebook Live Edition. We're going to get in some more heat rocks. We're going to sit back and relax. Let's go.
Are you looking for more than a stylist? Someone who can make you look great and teach you how to keep your hair healthy and beautiful? You need to call Styles by Star Elise, located in South Plainfield, New Jersey, by way of Atlanta, Georgia. Star Elise specializes in cuts, color, hair extensions, natural and relaxed textures for all ethnicities. But most importantly, she's a healthy hair care specialist. Call today and make an appointment. That's Styles by Star Elise, 732-770-0174. That's 732-770-0174. Tell her Real Street Views Radio sent you.
Real Street Views, man. Keep doing your shit, man. You know what I mean? Ghostface, we out here, man. Wu-Tang forever, baby.
Hey, yo, this the God Rakim. Real Street Views. Make sure y'all tune in. Put your face on the TV if you gotta. New York at its finest. Peace and love, y'all.
Slow another, the over enemy, torture letter, be sober, any trending, ready, Lebanese quarter, send a friend request to the nearest horror location, the form of more basis, the orbit door statement, horror core placement, sure scorns the lights off, the mics off, pouring more cider to your eye socket, fourth chamber, savor more and more, danger, angered force more, lady born, poor, torn, made it sure, major, newer lady, bitch, name, lord of shaver, lady dame, but to take a straight, raises the shaver, nasty jungle, and she's Abernathy's cousin. Now Abernathy had given Afro the tongue-in, and Abernathy had asshole fungus. That is not a laughing matter, ass full of yucky mess. Something says Jam Master J, spray turntable, earn wages, stabbed half a pay, trader, learn stable. Mine.
2+2.
Flashing lights run past on the cash on its nap. Some dumb monkey running fast. Obliterated, obliterated, a minute of hanging. Get him a lift the pages, disintegrated, a minute of saber. Changing the pace, banging the bass. Alex Najera, Vader's a race. Raping a wasted hour to check up the making of taking shape in the game and laying the terror. The prayer is Satan, aiming to be shaking James in the mirror. You worse at few short stands, black and white like Eamon and his New York hat. Singing and swinging a song like B-York vocal. See y'all over at East Treaty, see short drowning. Sounding it louder, it's slap you with hand powder. I'm chowder, devour the hour, retires the powers, allowing the coward to cower. And how are you clowning the grabber of Afro, devour a mountain will scatter. Now I am out of it. I'm sour as Jack Bauer, attacks out, impact, mix, match, dick, smack, the founder. Blind toxic, headphones over his ears, over his fears. Forming syllables colder than beer, frozen over a year, showing a tear. Freestyle, now you know what I am, be rocking it. Pulse reaction. Full souls, toes, the bass and the blows, fasten the toes, the fasten, explode, the fasten with toes, fasten. Listen when I get the pedicure, manicure. Niggas ought to know because I'm sanitary, man, it's tatted with Canada, phantom, man, the nanodote, the Canada, always a do damage about your front door. Now your ram, I'm a picking. Dear Lord, children, niggas ought to know, see, are fearing. And then I'm beginning my hat to send him a living rat, to get him a tat, to send him a bit of a tat, the rat, tat, 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 the crap, tat, tat. Niggas are one of my doctors, I shot to when niggas are bothered, I was shocking like CPR, the TV dark, the TV's dark. Motherfucker, get the brightness. And you just might like this. Swift.
It's Big Left, yeah. Dirty Jerz, where you at? Let's go. That's right. Look. Yeah. Born and raised amongst the realest niggas. So pardon if I don't feel these niggas. I'm looking at them like, who raised you? In my hood, it take a village, nigga. Either swim or drown in your circumstances. You won't even tread water to better your chances. Rather be part of the slaughter, just like the man planned it. Apply pressure to measure the point, you can't stand it. A 500-year-old wound you can't bandage. No transfusion, that type of bleeding you can't manage. This was a plot for the ages. Throw the black baby pops in cages and let them grow. Perhaps he could have been something, I guess we'll never know. Told us to dream. Halloween was a white Christmas, let it snow. You wooden soldiers keep going, laying your brother down. A week of winning, start looking out for each other now.
Money fears, honey tears, snitch eggs, murder, Easter bunny ears. I don't tell my kid nothing but the things he needs to hear. Keep streets, be a provider with the rings he needs to wear. Between the 8th and the 5th, no man making a myth. I drank enough for both of us, so he ain't gotta take a sip. Everybody got a minus in life, time is a price. They either pill for powder or fill their sinus with ice. Stop fronting, everyone gunning and mock running. Put my hands in the air and it's not cause the cops coming. Young people go jogging, they think that he got something. Cops swarm blocks, bucking and scream that he dropped something. Black youths get murdered, but the white kids are cuckoo. Shoot schools up and kill their own parents and call it voodoo. What would you do? Continue to fill up the prison system. Listen, kiss my religion is Muslim mixed with Christian.
Content of their character. I have a dream today.
Ma, I gotta call you back. I'm in the studio recording. I'm gonna call you back.
Bloodshed on a balcony in Memphis. A bullet-riddled ballroom in attendance. We right here cause we've been there from the beginning. I just wanna call mama till I did it. A man on a mission. Woo. To my youngin', if you're listening, I was in love, fulfilling your every and all wishes. Gonna risk it. And every successfully ran business, this ambition, life's only limits is man's wisdom.
Don't I know it?
This is Malcolm and Martin, minus the marching. Larry David shooting his way out of housing apartment. Proud of the charges down by the projects, thou should be cautious. Every king balcony is a target out in the garden. Woo. Live trumpets with lies trusted. Yeah. Everything you respect, just regrets you gon' die stuck with. Mind puppets, labels at the table with crime budgets. I'm back, engineering raps, come get your rhymes punched in.
Beloved.
How precious is pressure, the man's effort. Yeah. Faults is a man's measure, his thoughts in his hand, gestures I ran never. I'm my predecessor, successor. Nas tech on the dresser, it's imperative you address us. They hang you in the venue. My name will be continued. They got my favorite on the menu, that's work, nigga. Do it till it hurts, no riddles. They hang you in the venue. My name will be continued. They got my favorite on the menu, that's work, nigga. Do it till it hurts, no riddles, nigga. Bloodshed on a balcony in Memphis. A bullet-riddled ballroom in attendance. We right here cause we been there from the beginning. I just wanna call mama, tell her I did it. Bloodshed on a balcony in Memphis. Woo! A bullet-riddled ballroom in attendance. Long. We right here cause we've been here from the beginning. I just wanna call mama, tell her I did it.
old spirit. Free at last. Free at last. Thank God Almighty. We are free at last.
Yes, sir. It's the Real Street Views TV, man. Appreciate everybody who checked in this evening, everybody who hit that share button, everybody who participated in that stash of the tragic. Yo, we got some people who know what they talking about up in here. Hold up. He said that Dre beat makes everything sound good. He knew that was a Dre joint. That was my baby girl, 16 years old, Leah Janae, and myself, featuring the legendary Milk Bone out of Dirty Jersey. That joint was called Ain't Right. You definitely beat that. I like that. I like that. Everybody was feeling that. Shout out to the family, Hustle, Capital Gangs, Inc. That's what we do. Shout out to the Melanated Masses, sponsoring the show for the evening. Melanated Kings and Queens, that regally dope. Y'all see the email information, y'all see the IG. Hit them up at Melanated Masses on Instagram. Hit them up at melanatedmasses@gmail.com. Get your pieces, man. Get you that Melanated King, Melanated Queen vibe, I'm telling you. It's a vibe when you're wearing that, you know? That's what's good, man. Appreciate everybody who checked in and locked in this evening. Lava Leaking is in the building. Hey, Lava, of course they was filling your joint. I put you on the stash of the trasher. I put the Lava joint on the stash of the trasher. Because I said, let me see what type of crowd we really got up in here. Of course, everybody was loving it. Everybody was feeling it. I expected nothing less. You know what I mean? That's what we do up here, man. We play that real deal. When I roll out, I always gotta roll out on one of my favorites. My favorite young vocalist from the North New Jersey. I always gotta play this song last because it puts me in a mood, man. Where I can't even, you can't even focus on nothing else. And then my peoples who lock in on the regular, y'all already know what I'm talking about. The young boy Ahsaan. Ahsaan Watts out of North New Jersey. This joint is called Under. I think this should be the national anthem for the hood, man. Shout to the boy Ahsaan Watts. Shout out to the Real Street Views TV, everybody who locked in. Shout out to the Melanated Masses, the Melanated Kings, the Melanated Queens, all my beautiful peoples, man, who doing their thing and make things happen. That's who's sponsoring the show this evening and bringing the Real Street Views to you this evening. It ain't free. These people are keeping the boat floating. Shout out to Bug Out Pest Solutions. I know y'all love that commercial. As soon as they hear that bug, 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 they be going crazy. They love that Bug Out Pest Solutions commercial. Shout out to Styles by Star Release. Shout out to TransactionCity.com. Shout out to Transaction Music. Man, this dude, man, I'm telling you, it is a black-owned eBay. You can sell anything you want. Sashet Ali, you need to get your products up on TransactionCity.com ASAP. You can sell all of your different products with no fees. You know what I mean? 100% secure through PayPal. You know what I mean? So we definitely going to lock in with all of our sponsors and get them selling their projects, doing their numbers. Lisa Love, I see you. Glad you was feeling the situation. The girl Lava says, sorry, she had a busy day. It's all good. We know you a regular on the show. We know you show that love. We're going to play this joint. We're going to get ready to roll out and lock it up for the evening. This is the boy Ahsaan. We're going to get into a little spoken word from my girl, Sashet Ali. Melanated masses. Real Street News TV, baby. Let's go.
We had a homicide yesterday on Hawthorne Avenue. Then another homicide broke out. Fortunately tonight, because there's not anything else major going on down here in this ward, they have cops that's able to cover. But we arrive at crime scenes where there's officers that are there alone. The level of danger in this city is at an all-time high. And if you guys can convey anything out there to the world, for those of us here in North, we're not just the number one carjacking city in the world. We're the number one murder crime city in this country, and we need help.
I've been on this earth for about a dime and a nickel, and ever since my birth, I've been too hard to handle. These city streets have turned this baby face into stone, and now I just want to get away. Get away and belong. Don't let the city get me. Don't let the bullets hit me. Don't let the dealers trick me. Don't let the streets win me. Don't let the corners hold me. Up the face of my father, and I'ma need y'all to pray, pray for my mother. I've got sisters and brothers that I probably walk by every day. I can't help it, that's just a day.
Don't let the bullets hit me, no. Don't let the
Two new murders in a city racked by historic violence, including a seven-year-old child. Some residents saying they've actually barricaded themselves into their own homes for fear of violence. The murder rate today reached the highest it has been in two decades. The mayor today made it a point to go to the street where that young child and his mother just became the latest victims, saying, quote, "We have a small number of people who are not satisfied unless they are bringing down destruction and violence on our communities."
Yeah. I know niggas with the familiar still can't find their way out. Haters and broke niggas trying to see how it play out. Now that your pocket's swole, nigga, what is your goals? Yeah, you free, but you stuck like you out on parole. This the life you immune to, till the shit consumes you. And too deep like Epps, now it's hard to exhume you. Jews and fast cars to purchase to illustrate it. But the price of that ain't cheap, so it keeps us stagnated. This the land of the lost, and it's no Will Ferrell. Cause it ain't funny when you staying at that end of the barrel. And your life's in peril, you just bought the Camaro. Now your brain's on the dash like Kane Cousin Harold. My cousin, he was a burglar, then turned into a murderer. Got knocked and started quoting, I've been serving her. I'm like, Lord, please, won't you show us the signs? South this gangbanging shit that's got us all intertwined. Blind leading the blind, homie serving his moms. He said it must be the money like Dion in his prime. We cut from a different fabric and far from aristocratic. Can't turn your back on these niggas, they might stab it. I'm feeling like damn, is we cursed from a hex? And if it's not bulletproof, niggas ain't trying to invest. And our beautiful black sisters, who's supposed to be queens, getting dollars stuck in their ass like they vending machines. Lost, land of the lost. I'm talking land of the lost. We a soldier just trying to become a boss. But the wrong move can get your ass off, nigga. Land of the lost.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm talking land of the lost.
Yeah.
We a soldier just trying to become a boss.
Got off.
But the wrong move can get your ass off, nigga.
Land of the lost. Started off doing scams, turned to a boss. Got his hands on some grams, turned into a Porsche. They was there to snort. All your mans on the stand when you appear in court. Pointing at you like, yeah, there go the boss. They telling everything with no remorse. Niggas that you used to brag about and show them off. He tried to put them on, guess they tried to throw them off. Fuckery on the inside, the line between love and hate, you on the thin side. Especially now knowing that none of your men ride. Hands on the cross, land of the lost. Welcome to the
land of the lost.
Yeah.
I'm talking land of the lost. We a soldier just trying to become a boss. But the wrong move can get your ass off, nigga. Land of the lost. I'm talking land of the lost. We a soldier just trying to become a boss. But the wrong move can get your ass off. Wasn't astonished by Jam Dame relationship when it changed. Cause in my hood, motherfuckers was doing the same. See my homie in the club popping bottles every night. Couldn't even pay that rent trying to keep up with that hype. They say watch where you give advice. A lot of people can't take it. Nowadays they get misconstrued thinking it's hatred. Kids be killing each other mainly over something petty. Could've avoided, but he let him gas him like the Getty. Plus was Gladys be killing me. A damn know-it-all. Watching any and everything but a fucking cholesterol. They question my integrity and ask me how can I ball. Slinging that poison in the hood, but where the hell was y'all? When my pops was on it and my aunts was on it. When they had company, it looked like that house was haunted. From facial sores and twitching jaws, sniffing up the roar and sucking that glass dick. The weirdest shit I ever saw is genocide run deep. It's hard for us to be reached. Rather listen to Nicki Minaj and the Farrakhan speech. My cousin doing 30 stick for a crime he ain't commit. Instead of trying to get a appeal, he worrying about other shit. Lost.
That was my son they killed. And I'm supposed to suck it up and move along knowing I did nothing to protect them from this? They not gonna blame me. They gonna blame the streets. They gonna blame the gangs. They gonna blame the guns. They gonna blame the drugs. But nah, I blame myself. I wasn't there for him when he needed me most. He was just going to the store to get some tissue for his mother. And now, she's gonna need that tissue more than ever to wipe away her tears.
Land of the lost. I'm talking land of the lost. We a soldier just trying to become a boss.
But the wrong move can get your ass off, nigga. Land at a loss. I'm talking land at a loss. We're soldiers trying to become a boss. But the wrong move can get your ass off, nigga.
Land of the lost. Black people, this is the land of the lost. But this is not the land without a cause. We are the rebels with the cause. The black woman and the black man must unite side by side, building strong black families for a strong global Pan-African revolution. Brothers and sisters from Los Angeles, Houston, Newark, New Jersey, Philadelphia, Wilmington, Delaware, all across this country and all across the world, we must come together. This is the land of the lost, but this is not the land of the lost cause.
We develop class without asking, bearing the burdens, breathing new life to the meaning of everlasting, cultivating the culture with reason, navigating the loss, but only in season, blinks that bring about change, giving oppressors back the forced culture in names. Salute to the embracers of the unified struggle, adding on to the greatness, embodying that ancient strength. You know the kind that don't fold, that built for this, right arm raised high with that closed fist. Much respect to the spiritual god and goddesses, creator of the science of meditation and intelligence. Peak the logo, channeling the image of Tahuti in the mist, the art of scribing, reasoning, logic, and mathematics, protecting us from the pitfalls of the abyss, digging through the ancient archives of history, exposing through fashion that our existence was never a mystery, stolen legacies that has a tangible voice, innovative platforms our ancestors shall forever speak, divine products of the diaspora, bringing freedom to culture. Man, we are regally dope, melanated kings and queens, princes and princesses living out their dreams, dispelling the evil root of the adverse perceptions, creating products that don't celebrate our oppression, soaring over the negative images and ashes. We are the Dundada, macro of the classes. Make them sit up straight when you walk in the room, for we reign supreme. Who are we? We are the melanated masses. We out here living out dreams.